deployed fire shelter. You can see he's removed the shelter from the protective case, peeling away the plastic wrappers. He's got his fire line gear on right now. First thing, remove that, throw it off to the side just in case he has anything flammable in his gear. He wants to get that away. He has his hard hat on. He has his Nomex fire resistant clothing. So he's going to take out the shelter quickly as he possibly can. Step inside of it, get his body inside the straps, pull it over the top of himself, and then roll over so that the side, the open side, is down. He'll try to keep the edges tucked under, because when the fire rolls past him, quite likely there's going to be a lot of wind, a lot of convective lift, and a lot of wind currents that can blow the shelter off of the person.